David did it as he played on his harp. The Levites did it regularly at the temple. Jesus did it shortly before being executed. Paul and Silas did it while in stocks deep in a prison dungeon. The resurrected anointed do it as they stand before Jehovah's throne. What activity are we talking about? We're talking about singing songs of praise to Jehovah. And of course, all of us want to imitate these fine Bible examples. But now, how do we want to sing these songs?